see what's breaking right now. This is ABC 11 Eyewitness News at 6:30.
A Raleigh police officer shot in the line of duty 1 year ago today.
He is returning to a hero's welcome at the police department. In just a moment, our Anna Rivera is looking at Officer Charles Ainsworth's progress and the big ceremony happening just hours from now.
I'm meteorologist Don Schwenecker. We're outside our Raleigh downtown studio where temperatures have fallen into the 20s in some spots, but we are going to warm it up and it's going to feel more like April instead of January by the weekend. We'll tell you about that next.
Breaking overnight, asleep at the wheel and out of control, a violent crash in Raleigh, plus the latest after a driver hits a woman in Fayetteville.
Then a public housing crisis, concerns over deadly carbon monoxide. Today, residents still living at Durham's McDougal Terrace might learn whether they have to leave.
And make sure your kids know about this recall alert, a popular snack sold in several places. Big health concerns about it this morning.
Good morning, Carolina. Welcome on this Thursday, January 9th, 6:31 in the morning. I'm Julie Wilson in for Barbara Gibbs.
And I'm John Clark. Thank you for joining us. A clear and cold start. Meteorologist Don Schwenecker, live outside the Raleigh Eyewitness News Center, feeling it firsthand. Don, we have to make it through today before the warm-up comes.
Yeah, and you know what, John? This is where we should be for this time of year. We've had a pretty mild January, so today may feel cold as you step out the door, but we are in winter. As we go through the day, we're going to see a typical high temperature, normal highs for this time of year around 50 degrees. That's where we'll be. Notice the 40s from noon to 5. About 3 o'clock is when we hit our high as we go.